when I say upper chest, I'm talking like all of these fancy pants lines from like mid pec and above.
The pectoralis major muscle is a thick fan-shaped muscle that forms the upper chest. It's the largest chest muscle. It attaches to your upper arm and has two heads, one head that attaches the clavicle and one the sternum. The portion that attaches to the clavicle, some people call the upper chest. I could show you, but I'll let Sam do it this time.